In this video, I'm going to explain how to build your mentoring business in a fast, step-by-step way. I'm going to take you through the five steps hundreds of business mentors around the world are using right now to build successful mentoring businesses. So hit the subscribe button and notification bell if you're excited to dive into the video, and we'll get started straight after this. Right, step one is to identify your target market. These are the people and businesses you're going to specifically target for your mentoring services. This is your most important step. For example, even if your mentoring service can be applied to every business on the planet, you need to identify the types of businesses that are best suited to it and can, of course, afford to pay you handsomely for your services. As this is such a pivotal tactic, I've created a separate video on identifying your target market. It was filmed at one of our recent business mentor masterclasses, where I'm teaching a group of our mentors why target market is the most important thing in growing a mentoring business. In fact, any business. As a business mentor, remember the stuff that works for you works for your clients too. As an example, most of my business mentors target small businesses. We have a program that's affordable for small businesses and at the same time earns our mentors £400, dollars or euros per hour. We also have mentors who target small or medium-sized businesses in certain sectors, such as event management, accountancy, IT, and so on. I can't emphasize enough just how important this first step is for you. So once you've finished watching this video, check out the target market video, and there's a link below this video that will take you directly to it. Step two is to differentiate yourself from the competition. As a business mentor, you're not only competing against other business mentors, you're competing against business coaches, consultants, other marketing and digital marketing companies, for example. So you need to position yourself differently to everybody else. This is critical because if you provide something that no one else does, which is focused on your target market, it will attract people to you and away from the competition. In other words, you'll grow your business quicker and more easily. If you don't differentiate yourself, it means you're just like everyone else in your market, which means the potential client simply compares you all on price. In other words, you and your services become a commodity, and then growing your business becomes slow and difficult. As an example, our business mentors differentiate themselves in many ways, but primarily by offering a unique mentoring service called the Sales Accelerator Program, which I mentioned earlier. The program has a stunning online implementation system, which means the clients build their own tactics and strategies, and our mentors provide 1 hour a month to make sure their clients are motivated and on track. No other business mentor on the planet offers this, so it means my mentors can charge £400, dollars or euros per hour. It's a win-win, and of course, business owners can't get this anywhere else, so they can't compare it. That means it's never going to be a commodity, and we can sell the value of the program without compare. So, differentiating yourself is the key to building your mentoring business, especially if you want to set your own fees and never have a problem acquiring clients. Step three, and I touched on this in step two, is to have a step-by-step implementation mentoring system. This is the system you deliver to your clients. This is really important because when you create a system, it gives you the ability to break it down into bite-sized steps, and each step can be improved. Better still, it means you don't have to reinvent the wheel when you work with your clients. Every client gets the same system. For example, this is the Sales Accelerator Program system my mentors use when working with their clients. Obviously, the conversations with clients will differ depending on the client, but the steps remain the same for every client. This is a huge topic in itself, and I've created another video explaining how to create a powerful mentoring program, and the link is below this video. Step four is to have an implementation system for your clients. I also mentioned this in step two. This is what sets apart the good from the great. World-class business mentors not only have their own mentoring system, they have an implementation system for the client as well. This is important for so many reasons, but let me paint you a common scenario that mentors and coaches go through on a daily basis. They meet with or have an online meeting with their client. It's a great meeting where the business mentor has taken the client through a series of tactics and/or strategies for them to implement. Everyone's delighted with the meeting. They then arrange the next meeting, and then the client then gets immersed in their business again. If the mentor has done a good job, the client will have blocked out time to work on the tactics and strategies that were discussed at the meeting. And if the client is a good client, they'll use that time that they've scheduled to work on the tactics and strategies discussed. But here's the problem. The client has almost certainly never implemented any of these tactics or strategies before. And even if their note-taking is brilliant, they'll still be looking at a blank sheet of paper, wondering how to get started. The result is often a poorly executed tactic or strategy, or no implementation at all, and maybe several emails and calls between the client and the mentor to figure it all out again. Now, this is how 99% of business mentors and coaches engage with their clients, and explains why, in part, results for clients are often poor or nowhere near as good as they should be when they're in a coaching or mentoring relationship, and why coaches and mentors end up spending much more time with clients each month than they ever should. However, our implementation system is totally unique. It's called the Core Asset Vault. This is the login page I'm showing you now. It's focused on our proven system for growing any business. We call this the formula. And after a mentoring call, the client is directed to the right part of the vault to get the relevant documents, watch a video, access the templates and checklists and so on. This is a screenshot of the dashboard of the vault. As you can see, it's well organized and just enables clients to quickly and easily create and implement the business growth tactics and strategies agreed during the mentoring call. None of this is rocket science, but having this level of systemization does take a huge amount of time, effort, but it's worth it. The thing is, you only need to stay one step ahead of your client so you can create your documentation and system as you go until it's complete, and then you can start working on improving each aspect of it. And by the way, continual improvement will or should never stop. We're on version 4 of the Core Asset Vault, and we're shortly releasing version 5. It also means instead of working with a small handful of clients each month, you can work with dozens, even on a one-to-one basis, because your systems do the work and you as the mentor do what you do best and guide, assist, and mentor the client through the process. And finally, step 5 is to create an evergreen sales funnel. Evergreen simply means it works 24/7, 365 days a year, every year, and doesn't require your input until the sale is made. Sales funnels have been popularized by Russell Brunson of ClickFunnels, but I've been using sales funnels for over 20 years. However, what Russell and his team has done is make it so easy and quick to create the funnels from a technical point of view. And we use ClickFunnels ourselves to build our sales funnels and those of our business mentors because of that. I have to say, it's a truly brilliant service. Anyway, it's one thing being able to create your pages quickly and easily, but you need to create them so your offers are irresistible to your target market. That's where you need to dedicate a lot of your time. Your aim is to create a sales funnel that means for every pound, dollar or euro you spend, you get at least £1, dollar or euro back in the first month. If you use that as your target and you fall a little short, you'll still be able to build an amazing business because it means you don't have a ceiling on the amount of money you spend on your marketing. Think about it. If you're spending a pound, dollar or euro and getting back a pound, dollar or euro in the same month, you can simply spend as much as you like as long as you have a positive cash flow. This is a fundamental principle which very few people understand, but when you grasp it and you're able to create a sales funnel that achieves this result, you'll build an amazing mentoring business. My business mentors are lucky. We create their sales funnels for them. We already know the funnels work. We already know they get results. All my mentors have to do is feed the funnels and put prospects in them. And then, like a well-oiled machine, out pops the leads, and then the mentors simply use our systems for converting the lead into a mentoring client at £400, dollars or euros an hour. At the front end of your sales funnel, you need to use a lead magnet. A lead magnet is something created for your target market that's irresistible to them. So irresistible, they'll happily give you at least their name and email address. Once they've done that, you can then follow up with them using an automated follow-up sequence of emails, SMS text, mailing pieces, and so on, to move them through the sales process to the point when you get involved. Notice what I'm saying here is right up to the point where you need to get involved, everything else is automated as an evergreen sales funnel. All you do is deal with the people who pop out of your sales funnel ready for you to close. Let me show you an example of this. Here's a screenshot of one of our lead magnet landing pages we create for our mentors. This one is promoting our free roadmap analysis. This is a piece of software that we've developed that uses an algorithm to show a client where the gaps are in their sales and marketing, and then what to do to fill and overcome them. It's a brilliant piece of software that has helped to add millions in sales and profits for companies all over the world, yet it's offered free to the potential client. In order to drive the target market to the page, we build a series of email follow-up sequences. And here's a screenshot showing the campaign. Now, remember, the landing page is open 24/7 and the email campaign works 24/7. The only time the mentor gets involved is when the lead pops out, and then they have an online meeting with the prospect to take them through the roadmap software, which then leads on to them selling the mentoring service, which, as I mentioned previously, is called the Sales Accelerator Program. There's more to it, but you get my drift. What you have to do is create an evergreen sales funnel by having a powerful lead magnet backed up by an automated sequence that churns out leads for you to convert. Get this right and you'll be able to create and build the mentoring business you always wanted. Okay, let's recap then. Step one to building your mentoring business is to identify your target market. Step two is to differentiate yourself from the competition. Step three is to have a step-by-step implementation mentoring system. Step four is to have an implementation system for your clients. And step five is to create an evergreen sales funnel. So if you want to use this to build your mentoring business and be part of one of the world's fastest growing industries, unlock your skills, experience and expertise, and use it to build a successful mentoring business, then you've got to register for my free web class training. You can check it out at the link below this video. It's called businessmentoringsystem.com, and make sure you're registered now to grab your seat. During the masterclass, I show you how to quickly acquire a steady stream of £400, dollars or euros an hour mentoring clients. And if you like this video and you found it helpful, please share it with your friends and colleagues, hit the like button, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell, because I post one new video on building a successful mentoring business every week. Also, in the comments section below, let me know what your big takeaway was, and if you have a request for a video, please let me know. And finally, remember, growing your mentoring business isn't rocket science, but it is a science. I'll see you again next time.